to my channel. It is time for another plan with Vivi. And this video, we are going to be planning out the month of April. I've noticed that everyone really likes my monthly spread videos. Why? I don't know. But those are like my most watched videos. So of course I've got to do one every time. So this one, I guess you're in for a real treat. I'm in for a real treat. I decided to not to use a printable kit for this month because of this one right here. Scribble Prints Co. This April monthly kit was just like, oh my gosh, the colors, the faux glitter. It's just like, oh, come on, really? This is me. This is something I have to do. This is the first time that I am using one of these kits for a monthly spread. So I decided, hey, it's been a while since I've done like a whole talk through video. So let's let it be now, right? So let's look at this kit. I know I showed it in my haul video, but in case you didn't watch it, we've got this sticker here with a Good Friday, Passover Begins, Passover Ends, Prance in the Rain sticker. We've got this other full box sticker here that's supposed to cover up these dates. We have some page flags and some dots here. The April cover sticker, and then the Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And I like how she has the little thing sticker already put up there. We've got some deco boxes, some quarter boxes, a little deco strip here. And then this sticker right here is for the goals. We've got the blank boxes here, the bill due stickers, the payday, the other little header kind of things here. Then we have April Fool's Day, Earth Day, SPC hits 3 years, Easter, and this little cute Shoshana right there. And then we've got the date covers, some mini icons, and then some other mini plan stickers here. So let's get started with this. I think I'm going to go ahead and we're going to lay down the big stickers up here at the top and then maybe the side. We'll see how it goes. It makes me very nervous because these are glossy stickers and they're just really big, and if I mess up I can't print another one. Okay, but we're going to do this, right? We can do this. So I'm going to go ahead and I want to do this upside down, or let me see. You can still see this if I put it down here, right? A little closer to me, but I kind of want to be able just to get this line here down. And get that down. Ooh, that was easier than what I thought it was going to be. Okay, one down. Flip to the next side to do this one. And I'm going to do it the same way. I'm going to bring it as close to me as possible, but still staying in the frame so y'all can see. And I'm going to get this corner down. Ooh, so nervous. And okay, whew. Not bad. Thought it was gonna be worse, but no, that actually wasn't too bad. So next thing I wanna do is I wanna put down this one. You know, I'm normally used to these being like individual little boxes, and this time it's just one huge box. So here goes. Stick that right there. Get this guy lined up. There's a bump. There's a bump. Okay. Okay. Nope. Good. We're good. We're good. All right. Ooh. Okay. Whew. Okay. So now I am going to flip this over to do this big box here, which is this sticker here, and I'm just gonna butt it up to the sticker that's already there. okay? Is that good? It's a little over. Yeah. Is that gonna bug? That's not gonna bug me, is it? Okay, I'll just pretend like it's not there. I can do this. So I need to put that like that. I'm gonna get this sticker here down. Let's see. This. Right. Yep. Okay, that's good. All right, I'm okay with that. We're good. We're good. Okay. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Okay. So, now, let's look at all these other stickers that we've got in here. First, let's go ahead and mark down the big days that I want to mark. And this obviously is going to get a big sticker. Let's see, which one do I want to put down? I guess I will do this one. This big full box sticker for my five. I actually hit 6 years working where I work with my job, and they do the service banquet or service award banquet. Do I put it on the inside? Since no, I'll just put it right here. But they hold the service award banquet the year after, or I should say you get invited the year after it happens. So I'm gonna put down that full box, and then I'm going to, do I want to cover up that prettiness though? Just put it at the bottom. Let's see, I have bill dues on the 13th as well. Crap, excuse my language, but I'm just going to put this down here. Yeah, I'll put that down there too. Alright, so then here is Good Friday. Another full box sticker down because that's when my planner group is meeting up. It is the Friday before Easter. I wonder if she realized that. Oh, anyway, that's it. So I'm putting that down there. And get the date on that as well, so I don't forget. Okay, so that's that. And are we gonna do the same thing here? I'm gonna hold that thought. Thought I was gonna put one of these, the quarter box down, but I'm gonna wait on that. Yeah, we're gonna chill on that. So I'm gonna mark Passover, even though I don't. That's not me. We're just gonna mark it anyway, because there's a sticker there. So let's put it down.
Passover begins, Passover ends. And see, I'm going to put another full box. I'm going to put these to the side and take a pen. Hi. And mark the 7th on that. That way I don't forget. That's where they go. And then I'm going, my dad's birthday's on the 7th, so I want to mark it down with this cute full box guy here. And since that is right next to a big sticker, I'm just going to flip it over, put this guy up to that one, and just let it fall down. And then I'm going to take the 7th and put that down right there. And then she does have a birthday sticker here, and it's for my dad, so we're gonna use this blue one, put it right up here in the corner, and that makes it perfect. And this is a payday, so I'm gonna put this payday sticker right here. Let's see if we can get that down in the corner. Ah. And then the other sticker that I moved off of there was a hair appointment sticker, and I'm going to use this darker one, this darker purple one, and stick it on the other side. All right, so I'm gonna remove these because I already took care of those. All right, next thing, I'm going to put this is Easter. I want to mark Easter because it's a big deal. It means the 40 days of Lent are over, so I'm going to mark that big Easter sticker down. So let me get the 16th from here and put that like so. Whoops. Knock something over. It will be okay. And then I know she's got a big Easter sticker here, so I'm gonna peel that guy off and put it here at the bottom. So using these SPC stickers, I've kind of wait to push it down before, until I know it's completely where it needs to be. Okay. That bugs me. Okay, but anyway, that's all right. And then we have Earth Day on the 22nd, so we'll put that Earth Day sticker down right here. And then April Fool's Day is on the 1st, so let me take that sticker and put it right there. And then, So marking that down, because that is World Autism Awareness Day, and we celebrate my niece. My niece is now 12 years old. He's autistic, and we feel completely blessed by God for her being in our lives, and we feel extremely honored that, because this is, granted, this is how I feel. I think that God chose our family, and he decided that we were the ones that were going to be blessed with his gift, and that is her, because I think it takes an incredibly strong family to be a positive person in the lives of an autistic child. And that's what she is to us. She's a complete blessing. So we love to celebrate this day with her, and it's her day. And so then, let's see, what else are we gonna do? See anything else as far as, I don't know when the 3-year SPC anniversary is, so I can't put that sticker down yet, so I'm gonna have to wait on that. And then let's see, what else do we have here? Are we just gonna get to it? Get to the bills? I guess so. I guess we will. So I'm going to take this other payday off. And I think I used the purple one there. So, and then that's got the blue. So let's do this pink. We'll do this pink for payday. We'll put that. You know what? Let's put down that date cover first so I know exactly where to put this one. That's the 21st. And let's stick that guy right there. And then I'll know exactly where to put this one. All right. So far, not a bad kit. I'm actually liking this quite a lot. Quite a lot, huh? Like, that's a word. Anyway, so for the 13th, I'm going to put this Let's Party sticker down. Let's go with this darker one. And I honestly didn't want to go to this service banquet. But my roommate's like, you have to go. So I was like, haha. So the reservation is for me and a guest. So I'm making her go as my guest. And she's like, oh, you're evil. I'm like, ha ha ha. Anyway, she'll get over it, right? And then let's see. I'm going to use this sticker, this vacation sticker. Not that I'm going on vacation, but I am using a vacation day to make sure I have this day off. So I'm just going to put that right there to remind me that I'm not working that day. Let's see, and then on the 13th, start from the beginning. Yes, let's start from the beginning. So first, April 1st, I'm gonna put this in half, so. Starting with this one. The big to do is rent is due. So let's put, even though I pay my rent, I would have already paid my rent, I still like to mark it here. No. Okay. So that's the big one. And then I've got two smaller ones, and I'm going to put that here. Are we gonna cover up? We'll just cover up that April Fool's thing. So that's that one, and then we'll do another one. Let's try not to make it the same color, so we'll just do it like that. That works. Okay. What are we going to put down here? I'm going for my little things. I'm going to put this pink to do sticker up here. And then I'm going to put this really pretty blue payday sticker. That's just to remind me, oops, that it is my Saturday job. And I'll just mark the days there. And then I think we're going to do other like random things, and then we'll do a goals, because yeah. All right, that works. So flipping over to the second, that one down. I'm gonna go ahead and just go all the way to the fifth and put down these date squares. All right, and then let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and put a movie night sticker here because I'm pretty sure Tori is gonna want to watch a movie for her day. And then on the third, I don't have anything to do on that day. Let's go ahead and put this guy down just in case something comes up. We'll have it down. And on the fourth, doing the same thing, I'll do this. Light blue. And on the fifth as well, I'll go ahead and do the purple. Just because look at that. I love that faux glitter and that tail. It is adorable. And that is it for those. And then we'll go to this next side and go ahead and put down. I'm gonna put this to the side and put the 13th. And then this is 15. Put down the 7, so we just need to put down the 8. All right, on the 6, what's going on the 6? Nothing. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the same thing and put this here. This is what I film. Okay, so let me see. I just want to kind of edge this up right there. And then I'm going to take another colored. We'll do this one. Stick that guy right there. And that'll mark when I'm filming. Let's pull out. Where are these guys? My little DSL cameras. And put that right there so I can mark my ideas. And then 7th, I already have that down. 8th, I'm not doing anything on the 8th. So, how did we do that? So, was that? We went across this way. So, next one, let me get this one right here. Ooh. Ah, come on. Just, there we go. And that is for the 8th. We're going to flip it on over and do the 9, 10. Now the reason I use tweezers, that's a question that I get asked. Why do you use tweezers? I use tweezers, one, because sometimes my nails get in the way. One. But the other reason, and it's, you know, I want to say 99.9% of the reason why I use tweezers is because I have obsessive compulsive disorder, and I like things to be straight and even. And I know some people have said that they're tired of hearing people mention that, but yes, it is real. I do get anxious. My heart starts racing when things like bug me, like this right here, how that is off. Like, I seriously want to take something like a straight blade or a ruler and just go and edge it with my X-Acto knife and then just peel off just that. But I'm trying not to, and that is trying to get me to cope with the anxiety and just let it settle to where it doesn't bug me so much so I can handle it. But I have done like the ritualistic tappings of 3s and stuff like that when I get really anxious and really nervous, and I try not to do that. And it's been a long road to come in, let me tell you. And it's not fun, but it's real and it does happen. So don't knock people when you hear them say that, because you don't know what they're going through. So that's just a little tidbit to throw out there. And let's see, 13th. See, I've been no place to put to film. Maybe I won't film that day. Oh, I'll just put that in here. I could put that in here. I could put the 13th filming stuff over here. Why does that feel like it's got some sticky on it? It's weird. It's like got some residue on it. It's bugging me. Okay, anyway. Let it go. And so 13, we had builds. Oh yes, I do have builds. So I'm gonna go back to grab these little buildo stickers since I've got other stuff going on the 13th, and I'm going to put them down. So I'm going to use this. Ah, come on, come off. Come off this way. Since you're already white. Oh, that's why it's kind of not wanting to come off. Alright. So Bildu, I'm going to put it up here at the top. I've got two that's due this month, this day. Let's do that day. So let's do that one. And since I've got that dark one, we'll put this build you sticker here. And that looks pretty. That looks so pretty. Since, oh, I already got that big party, but that's really party. Gonna get fancy. Let's just put the clinking glasses there too. What is on that? Like, seriously. There is like some sticky. There, got the residue. In case people are wondering what this little square is, this is an old school Creative Memories little, I don't know what the heck what it is exactly, what it's made out, but it's from Creative Memories. It's called a picker upper, and what it does is it picks up all that residue that's left over from like stickers or glue that's left behind. It comes in really handy. So if you can find it on eBay or something like that, grab one. For real, grab one. So then we go on to the 14th. And the 14th, I have two bills due. So I'm going to go ahead and use the bill due stickers. So we've got the purple down there. So I'm going to go with this one. Let's see if I can get this right up against the 14. Right here, I'll lay that one down, and then we'll do this darker one. And if that, oops, spot on, what? Okay, so 14's done. 15, I have an event, and I have two. Am I gonna need any other little bitty ones? I'm not. Oh, so that's gonna work out perfect. Having a moment, sorry. So yes, I am gonna go back and did I use this one? Okay. Planner meetup. Planner sticker right there. Okay, and then baby build-you stickers. I have one. Bust. Okay, I have one baby sticker left. All right, so first things first, let's put down, we'll do a big build-you and then the tiny build-you because that's all I've got. It's gonna have to work. All right, flip around and there, and then baby build you, we'll put that, can I fit that on top? Okay, let's see. Please tell me I did not push this one down too hard when I stuck it. Okay. I'm gonna move this one down just a bit. All right, not bad. You can barely tell that lifted up some color from that. And sticking. Yeah, that's so much better. Okay, so that is that. And then I'm going to put the clinking glasses from this one on here, because that's our planner meetup. And that's it for the 15th. Sketching on over, put down these day covers. Going to get a sticker like so. The 10th, I have a bill due, so let's do this pink color. The 11th, I have a bill due. This purple one and put it up top bottom. We'll put it right there. The 12th, I don't have nothing going on, so we'll put down this one there. And I already did that. So the 16 is just Easter, and that's it. So, I'm working that day, so it's not like I'm, That kind of stinks. All right, anyway, so 17, we don't have anything going on there, so. We'll go ahead and put this guy there. 18th, nothing. So, we'll put this sticker there. 19th, again, is a nothing day. Not that it's a nothing day, but it's just something where I don't necessarily have something going on that needs like pertinent attention. That's why I put the blank one down. And then doing the 20th. There we go. And there we go. Again, putting down a place to do some filming ideas. I did that in my March spread, and it so far it's worked out really well. So I want to go ahead and keep doing that. 21st, I do have a bill due sticker. I mean a bill due, so. Yeah, let's save that one. And we'll do this one here. That works out great. 22nd. Oh, I forgot to put down my D's. And 20, oops, that down. All right. All right, so that's done. That looks good. And then, let's put the D's on here. 23, 24. Grabbing the 25th from the other sheet because I needed to stick it somewhere because it came off with another one. And 26. And since it's over here all by its lonesome, we'll go ahead and put 30 as well. All right. So 23rd. Nothing going on that day. Let me go back to this one. I'm going to go ahead and put down, finish doing the numbers on this one. And I'm going to go ahead and finish off this side because I have some more stuff. All right, so this is going to be a payday. What else? I billed you on the 28th. Ow! Okay, so maybe that wasn't such a good idea sticking it to my hand, but for that long of a time anyway, but there we go. And 27, I want to do. Definitely wanted to make sure I had enough of these quarter boxes so I can do this before I flip over and do this thing. These guys here. I think I'm gonna have enough, but so I'm gonna do 24, since I have two pink ones left. 24 and 26. And then I'll split these up between the two. Let's do 1 here. And this purplish one on the 23rd. Ah. Okay, it's not bad. And then for the 30th, let's do this decorative one. Oops. Let's flip it over to do it. Make sure these horses are going the right way. And there. All right, I think that looks really cute. We are done with that sheet. And I still don't know when this is, so we'll have to figure out where to put that down. Because I do want to use it. Oh, look, we forgot to use Shosh. Where are we going to put this cute little... You know what? I think I'm going to save this because I'm going to put this with the sticker once I find out when that is. All right, so let's see. Can we use any more of these? And I think my sister and I wanted to go get our toes done on Saturday. So I'm going to stick this guy here. And then we'll do it again like here. All right. I think that works. I have these cleaning day stickers. I do my cleaning. I've switched my cleaning day to Wednesday. So just to use the stickers up, I'm going to mark that with put it here in the corner. We'll do one. Go ahead and run my knife through this just in case it's not wanting to come off like the others. All right, so those are all done. And let's see, what else do we have? I marked my hair appointment, right? Okay, I did that. Let's open this guy up so you can see what we've got going on. And I'm going to go ahead and chew this little gift box here. Remind me, I'll put that there to remind me to mail off birthday card, present, and gift to my dad. And let's see what else. That payday is going to be, I'm going to put this page flag here with this house sign to remind me that's my payday for the real estate office that I work at on Saturdays. And then let's see. What else? Is there any other little cute little icons that I can put down? Other than like this one for my haircut, just so I can make it bigger, remind myself, because that's a little tiny. And let's see, any more of these? Not that I can think of. These are really cute, but I just don't see where I'm going to use them right now. So we will keep this. And so this is what I have left. I've got this sticker page. I've got these long stickers and some page flags there. I have some headers and the SBC 3-year anniversary with the little Shoshana. So that's what I've got going on here. That's what it looks like. I think it's cute. I will, of course, write in this off camera. But that is my April monthly spread. I hope you liked it. And for me being nervous about it being a kit that I bought instead of a printable using for this month, it wasn't too bad. Like I said, it kind of, you know, I kind of get a little, you know, a little nervous because I'm afraid I'm going to pull a sticker off and it's going to tear and then I won't be able to print again. But for all intents and purposes, this was not bad. I may buy another kit from her again. Well, granted, everyone knows she's one of my favorite stories, but another monthly kit. This is the first one I've used. So I hope you liked it. I think it came out gorgeous. In case I haven't said that before, I probably did. Anyway, I hope you like this spread. I think it's adorable, and I can't wait to start filling it out. And to all of you in the planning world, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you love it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And take care of you guys. Happy planning and bye. East Coast, New York City, pretty and gritty, home of Biggie and Diddy. Come on, holler at me if you're feeling proud. This where the people move a mile a minute with stylish gimmicks. Come on, if you with it, man, say it loud. New York. The feeling is right. I'm still